Well, it's good to see Steve Austin back in wrestling tights, but I'm confused. Steve Austin just took the back door into this ECW world title matchup. Has never been one to back down from a challenge. And here's the bell. The overhand punch from Mikey Whitbread. Covers him. Really frustrated now. He is all over him. Mikey Whitbread. Now working the submission. Let it go. Ouch. Mikey goes up. Mikey. Oh, and he is hurt. Shoulders down. And Mikey letting him know how he feels. Mikey Whitbread takes him down. Setting him up for something big. Mikey! Steve Austin takes the whippersnapper. Covers him.
One, two.
The extreme superstar kicked out. The reversal. He missed. Mikey Whitbread. Attacks from the apron. And now Mikey Whitbread is going up. Oh my. Mikey pummeling the challenger. The extreme superstar's in trouble. Oh, and he's hurt, still down. Now into the ring, and Mikey letting him know how he feels. Austin still down. I think he might be hurt. And into the ring. Wow. Mikey. That's his patented finishing maneuver. Mikey. You've got to wonder what Steve Austin thinks of that whippersnapper. Austin's in trouble.
1, 2.
Mikey thought he'd be back. He wins.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and still ECW champion, Mikey Whipwreck.
Mikey is still the World Heavyweight Champion. Austin is stunned. He can't believe it. Steve Austin took the back door into this ECW World Title.